perimeter of a rectangle, a la Shmoop. Lance Armstrong has had a media storm of evil wishers show up at his doorstep recently. Surprise, surprise. He needs to install a state-of-the-art video surveillance Wi-Fi controlled weapon of mass destruction armed electric fence. But he's short on funds, so he's gonna have to buy a fence on the cheap, which means he needs to know how to build a rectangular fence around his compound with the smallest possible perimeter. Well, Lance knows that he needs at least 36 square miles of land for his palatial mansion, biking trails, and factory of lies. What is the smallest possible perimeter for his rectangle? And here are the potential answers. Right there. Miles. Well, the formula for the area of a rectangle is length times width, while the formula for the perimeter is the sum of 2 times the length and 2 times the width. Or if you'd rather go another route, the sum of all 4 sides. Yeah. To get an area of 36 square miles, which is what he's shooting for, here are options for the rectangle's dimensions. Well, it could be 36 by 1, 18 by 2, 12 by 3, 9 by 4, and 6 by 6. Well, with any of those dimensions, you could multiply the length by the width to come up with 36, huh? Now, here are their corresponding perimeters. You know, 74, 40, 30, 26, and 24. Well, of these choices, 24 is the smallest perimeter possible. And what do you know about that? It's one of our answer choices. So we're going to go with answer B. Lies, Lance. Lies.